We are going to learn more different uses of the Spanish word como. We use como si with the verb in subjuntivo to describe something real with an imaginary idea. Como si will go to the verb in imperfecto de subjuntivo when both elements are simultaneous. So if you want to say he speaks English as if he was British, you'll say, habla en inglés como si fuera británico. Habla en inglés como si fuera británico. And you'll say como si with the verb in pluscuamperfecto de subjuntivo when the imaginary element occurred first. So if you want to say he speaks English as if he had lived in England, in Spanish you'll say habla inglés como si hubiera vivido en Inglaterra. Habla inglés como si hubiera vivido en Inglaterra. You'll use ni que with the verb after in imperfecto de subjuntivo or in pluscuamperfecto de subjuntivo to describe something real with an imaginary idea, giving greater emphasis to the imaginary idea. So if you want to say Silvia spends all her money on clothes as if she was rich, and you want to give that greater emphasis to that imaginary idea, you'll say Silvia gasta todo su dinero en ropa, ni que fuera rica. Silvia gasta todo su dinero en ropa, ni que fuera rica. You also can say como si fuera rica, but that gives less emphasis.